RCMP have made an arrest in the death of a man found in the parking lot of the Redwater Hospital. 37-year-old Ryan Moffitt died after he was shot at a home in Sturgeon County. 28-year-old Caleb Auger faces second-degree murder charges. Another gunshot victim from the same incident remains in the hospital.